last year. He'll dump it in. Dougie Hamilton lays the puck along the far wall. Andrei Svechnikov off the boards out to goal. Far corner Hamilton cross ice for Svechnikov, and the Canes are out to center ice. Andrei Svechnikov near wing. Jacob Slavin. Bay, because of their six consecutive wins, they have vaulted up to third in the Atlantic. Carolina in the first wild card spot coming in. Quick hitter. Vasilevskiy says no on the shot taken by Warren Fogel. Back on it. Nice reversal. Puck is available. Stamkos taken down. A centering pass. Here, I never do. Now along the boards. He won't let me. It goes off a stick out to center. Fed in by Svechnikov.
Coots to Sol Luciano.
It's amazing how he had the package. Now the shot goes wide of Andrei Vasilevskiy. But I heard that he did. Now out to center ice. It goes off the stick of Braden Point all the way back. Andrei Svechnikov throws on the brakes. Hounded by Jan Ruda inside and deep. Centering pass off Fogel. Cleaned up by Victor Hedman for 19 in the last five. Hamilton. Shot taken. Stopped by Vasilevskiy. Rebound Svechnikov. It goes wide. Terrapinen far corner off Vasilevskiy. But they're finding it now, and he's won four in a row. The team has won six straight. Svechnikov broken up, picked up Slavin.
Just about hit Sergachev, Sorelli. Sergachev coming out of the box.
Svechnikov floored. Taken down by Kevin Shattenkirk. Hagee for Hagee over the line, stick handling far side. Nice read on the back check by Svechnikov. Carolina attempted a couple of times. Yanni Gord right out in front. And now Andrei Svechnikov back out to center. And the Lightning cover it well.
They locate their swagger on the ice. Svechnikov and Hamilton. Boy, is that necessary. What the doctor has ordered right now.
These guys that, you know, sometimes gets forgotten. But I'll tell you what, when you're in the third round, you're still in a very favorable slot. Flushed out a bit by Hayden Fleury. Far point, Jan Ruda. Spinner tipped wide off Svechnikov. Out in front. Patrick Maroon out of the corner. Given a shove by Andrei Svechnikov. Maroon, a big body presence. Utilizing it. Maintaining control. He'll grind it in deep for puck. Good play by Hayden Fleury. And the Canes get out of dodge. Out to center, Joel Edmonds. Tyler Johnson wins the battle in on Mrazek, who comes up with a bad save as Johnson pried it away from Jake Gardner. Goes. Now Kucherov dancing. Sweep check by Slavin. Got it back out to center. Now a chance for Andrei Svechnikov. A steal from Shattenkirk. Then he's sealed off by Mikhail Sergachev. He stays with it. Out in front. Baseball batted high by Hamilton. Stahl wins it. Far corner. Brett Pesce moved along by Jake Gardner. Near wall. Andrei Svechnikov attempting to get to it. It's shot in by Warren Fogel. How about from Florida State?
No, I can tell you Bobby Bowden was the coach.
Shot taken. Stopped by Vasilevskiy a couple of times. A well-out bomb. And he handled
every different types of saves.
Warren Fogel, far corner, Andrei Svechnikov, the stall line out for Rod Brind'Amour, stall side of the goal, right through the goal crease. Palat got to it, and Tampa Bay tries to clear. Jordan Staal flings it near corner. Off the boards, Chernak pays the price, finished off by Svechnikov. Staal heavy on Sorelli, Chernak lays out Warren Fogel. Far side, Slavin, little deferral for Staal, back for Slavin in front, rolled off his stick, forced. Combination of Palat and Chernak. Andrei Svechnikov passes to the near wall. Pinching down Jacob Slavin near corner. Carried along, brought in by Fogel. Stall back of the net. Power move through the blue and out. Warren Fogel near wall to the midpoint. Slavin, his rocket goes wide. Left along the end board. Stall back of the goal. Svechnikov. He'll attempt the lacrosse move. It's knocked down by Coburn. And Fogel's errant pass comes out to center. He will freeze. Some sticks are flailing between Hamilton and Coburn, and nothing comes from that. 13:07 left in the third period. The attempt by Svechnikov in back of the goal. To the far side. Brought in. Aho's pass detected off a stick or two. Midpoint, Hamilton. Svechnikov goes across for Terrapinen. Far side. Out in front off the pad of Vasilevskiy. Forked wide. Svechnikov wins the battle in a mighty way. Near point for Hamilton. One-timer, Terrapinen wide. On the glove side of Vasilevskiy. Zone kept by Svechnikov. Great pass. Cross ice for Terrapinen. All the way across. Intended for Aho. It didn't click. Reset by Svechnikov for Hamilton. Andrei Svechnikov with a bullet chance. Blocked by Paquette. Now table Terrapinen. Far corner. Resets it. Holds onto it. Guarded by Stevens and Hedman. It goes off the stick of Vasilevskiy at the flex near side for Svechnikov. Hamilton behind the back for Svechnikov. Hamilton straight away. Slap shot tipped high. Guard tonight. Slavin over the line. Moves it. centers for Svechnikov, who scores! Andrei Svechnikov!
Turns and burns a flat-footed Colburn, recognizes that point is coming to try to go stick on puck. Looks like a slight saucer at top speed. Backhand pass. He took a quick look before he made it.
Shattenkirk will lay it along. Knocked out of midair. Canes jump on it. Andrei Svechnikov, the goal scorer, will send it in.
Timeout down 2-3 goals, but I still would lift Mrazek early in this one.
I hear that. Now, Fogle's shot denied by Vasilevsky. A beautiful pass by Johnson to the point held in by Slavin. Out of the reach of Vasilevsky. Svechnikov gets to it. He'll send it back for Hamilton, who fumbles it. It was a three. He'll hand it off for Andrei Svechnikov. Mrazek on the pine. 6-on-4. Svechnikov, midpoint. Hamilton, wrist shot off Sorelli's glove hand. He gets it back. Svechnikov, Hamilton, around the clock, terrifying and far side. A wrister off a body off Stahl, cleared out by Sorelli. The empty net. 68 seconds left. Svechnikov resets it back for Hamilton. Gardner, far point. Sends it near side. Svechnikov off a body again. It's Yanni Gord. It goes high. Gives it back to Terapinen, who sets up Svechnikov, who hit the near side of the post. Now it's Vandon in the slot by Stahl. Gardner, Terapinen, 12 seconds left. Terapinen shot off the end glass. 9 seconds. Canes down by a couple. Gardner, Terapinen, a one-timer rubbed out by Hedman. 2 seconds left. It squirts in front.